Again, we're at the L&M STEM Academy, and we had to wait for the students to leave before they would let us actually film on the premises, so this is kind of why the video's in parts, but this is the back side of the building, so this is part two of the video. Again, there was a coal company, a depot, all kinds of stuff here. In the past several years, it's been used as an academy by the Knox County school systems. So, quite a fancy place at one time. This part of it, I believe, this building was built in 1905. So, it's been here quite a while. And it's got a lot of neat, interesting architecture to it. As you can see as I zoom in. So, anyway. Still pretty elaborate, but not quite as elaborate as the front with all the stained glass windows and stuff. Looks like they've replaced a few of the windows here and there. Updated some of them. So, I believe this is on the National Register of Historic Places, if I remember correctly. So, again, this is the backside, you know, with all the parking and whatnot. So, pretty interesting. I don't know.